Open Minds as an educational institute was pretty new to the city, but the management had very clear ideas what they wanted to give to this city. So that is the primary reason I chose Open Minds.
I relocated back from UK in 2015, and I was looking for an institute which provides a similar kind of environment for my child, so that she feels it's seamless having an world-class infrastructure, having a wonderful framework which enables the child, in a systematic way, for the teachers to teach, and also an affordable fee. So those three factors helped me to choose Open Minds.
It's not only like about the education that we were looking for, but focus on other activities like physical education, the focus on other extracurricular activities. And we got to hear about a good positive reviews, not only with respect to the communication, the teaching methods, the teachers' qualification and all those things. And we felt like this was the perfect school for us.
I think the school is doing very well, whether it's communication with the parents, whether it's forming student bodies, parent association bodies, and keeping us posted about what's happening. Communication, definitely it's top notch. You get to know everything in advance, they give you a good amount of notice and all of that. Even when it comes to their teaching methodology and stuff like that, I think they're doing very well. I would like them to keep up the good work. And from an expectation standpoint, I think at this moment I really don't have anything, but I'm sure I will not have to ask.
You guys are surpassing my expectations in terms of everything. So just keep up the good work. I love that you guys are so open with the parents, and that you're ready to hear us out regarding anything. And you're very flexible when it comes to the parent-teacher communication. So just keep up the good work. That's it.